Born May 2nd and has a twin brother with the same birthday. He was born in Iowa and moved to Hawaii. What inspired him to be a music teacher was his music teacher in Hawaii. He went to college in Hawaii for 1 year and MSU Mankato for 5 years. He hopes to teach all grades, but high school he likes the best. He's from Hilo, Hawaii. He is here till Christmas, which is the first semester. He likes student teaching here very much. He called it fantabulous, and he said, I love it. When I asked him when he decided he wanted to be a music teacher, he said when he went to All-State Honor Choir in Hawaii, and they did a song called Jamaican Marketplace, which the high school choirs here are doing.
Where does